Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Grayslake North High School. Super excited to host our friends from Grayslake Central today. So if you could all put your hands together and welcome our friends, the Rams. At this time, if everyone could please rise and face the flag, we will do our national anthem. And after that, we will announce our teams. first possession belongs to the Knights. John Agnew dribbles up the court. Josh Kahn dribbling all the way up the court. Nice shot.
Thank you.
Oh, interesting. Good one up the court. Let's go. Let's get position, Central. Janet, who dribbles on the court. We got some good defense there. Oh, and then the condo with the steal. With a spin move and a pass to Angel Martinez. Angel showing off some fancy footwork there.
Hey!
2 points for the Rams. Adrian Navarro with a little hustle checking that ball down. Teresa eludes the defense by the Rams and passes to Adrian.
Thank you.
played some superb defense on that Rams team. Adrian with a shot at the buzzer, but it's a no-go. That brings us to halftime. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome the North Cheer Team to the court.
Yeah.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, thank you for being patient with us. We've had a couple of injuries, so we're regrouping and we'll be with you in just a moment. Ladies and gentlemen, one of the things we do in Special Olympics is a skills competition. So we are going to have our athletes on the south basket and north on the north basket. And we will play a little game of pig.
Hey, now that we've had our opportunity to warm up our shooting technique, we're going to play two games of pick. One game over on Central side, one game on North side. From there, the two winners are going to play each other. So two games of pick with one championship round to follow. With the two winners then facing off afterwards. Coaches, organize your games to begin when you are ready.
Looks like Grayslake North is down to two, Emmett McConnell and Angel Martinez. Ladies and gentlemen, I hope you enjoyed that exhibition of our athletes' skills with regards to shooting the basket. We have a winner on the north side. That would be Evan McConville. Winner on the central side is Josh Tan. But really, aren't we all winners? Congratulations, North and Central. And just so everyone knows, Grayslake North will be hosting Special Olympics basketball skills for Region B. We are proud to be doing that. First weekend in December, the Sunday, I think it's the 5th. So any students who would like to help us and get some volunteer hours, please see Ms. Naughton.